had a few words done.
Well, one that still wasn't terribly happy. You know, the first half performance, I thought, were a bit lacklustre, but we're very happy to be coming in and go up. Second half, it was a totally different type of ball. You know, we went out and we got two quick goals. And we should have really kicked on from there. I thought we were sort of sloppy in front of the goals. I thought, you know, that killer instinct that we just wasn't there. But, you know, delighted to get 3 points.
How important was it in terms of the match in the building, considering how you played?
It's fine. You know, as I say, we didn't perform to a consistent level in the first half. We were very loose. We were yards off people. We looked a bit anxious or whatever it was. But, that's football sometimes. You know, you don't get out of it what you put in. And we were fortunate enough to get a penalty right in the last minute of the first half. And we were glad to take it.
Football league after 9 games, that's bound to make you happy.
I'm happy that we won the game. You know, we're only taking 1 game at a time. As I said, it's the best part of 30 games to go. We can't look that far ahead. So, we'll prepare for the next game. We'll have a good training. And we'll see you guys next week.
All right.